Unless the Kalika does talk about it.
Hajita family, guess where we are? Where we always are, at the vets. Amber is having her second treatment. She has a bit of a cough, a bit of a lung issue, so she's having second dose of what I believe is antibiotics. And the little kitty that we rescued from the hotel with the bed bag, which is looking a little better, is gonna have a second checkup. He's doing very well. He's feeding every 2 to 3 hours. Yeah, there you go. She's a good girl. Amber had her antibiotics and didn't complain at all.
Κάψιμο.
Questo qui sta dicendo il medico
che
è una bruciatura.
Che è una bruciatura?
Una cosa calda.
Ah, una chiamatura.
Capisci?
The vet is saying that he believes whatever happened to the cat's back, it was a burn, some kind of burn.
Αυτό όμως δεν έχει τίποτα με τα πολμόνια του, έτσι.
Oh,
το βλέπω ότι είναι καλά.
He's doing really well. I feed him every 2 to 3 hours. He's doing good.
Αυτό θα χρειαστεί να το ξαναφέρομαι.
And bless him, he wants to be near my heart so he can hear the heartbeat.
Α, deve dare pure l'antibiotico a lui, al piccolo. Γιατί το κάναμε αντιβίωση.
The vet says he'll be having antibiotics as well, just in case. But his energy is back. He was very floppy when we rescued him, probably because he didn't have anything, you know, no food for quite some time. But now he's got energy. He does big wheeze. That's quite funny. It's very sweet. The other two tiny kittens are also doing very well, by the way. They also feed every 2 hours or whenever they wake up. Is it sleepless nights? No, it's like having a little kitten nursery, three of them, back to back, around the clock, feeding. He actually reminds me of when I used to work compostnator ward and feed all the premature babies.
To allo?
To allo θέλει μια φορά ακόμα.
Αντιβίωση.
Σε 4 μέρες.
Ναι, θα έρθω τώρα. Θα έρθω Σάββατο.
Δεν είναι γλυκά.
Γλυκό πρέπει να είναι.
Ναι. Στο Όστρια, μία παραθαλίστρια. Μας πήρε τηλέφωνο, το βρήκε. Στη ρεσεψιόν δεν ήθελα να εξυπηρετήσουν πάλι.
Έτσι. Είναι το γνωστό.
Και ευτυχώς που μπήκε στη μέση ο Μαρίνος.
Back to the shelter now. Back to the bathroom, i.e. kitten nursery. That bathroom is crowded with tiny, cute kittens, you know?
Okay.
Wonderful. Thank you very much, Jutta family. Have a wonderful rest of the day. Thanks for your support. Bye-bye now.